So let's see how to use do while statement using do while statement in C program. Okay, so first let us implode std::new.h. That standard input output here. We are going to include. So printf and scanf we can use. Then void main is at the right. Okay, so program to print 1 to 5 using do while statement. Okay, so first let us declare I and initialize the value to 1. Okay, so do. The condition is how long we have to execute the statements within do while block. Do while I less than or equal to 5. Okay, so printf print the value. Okay, I value we are going to print every time. Okay, because syntax for do while is do open curly bracket, then the statement block, after that close curly bracket, then while, and followed by condition, at the end semicolon you have to give. Okay, so let's see the syntax for do while. Okay, I'll use a multi comma statement. So do. Okay, so here you have to write the statement block. Any number of statements you can put, each statement terminated by semicolon, and at the end while followed by condition you have to put, and then semicolon. So now let's see how this get executed. Okay, so here 5 times I value is printed. Okay, so here what we have to do, we have to print from 1 to 5. Okay. So here, let me stop the running. Then here, I equal to I plus 1. I have to give. Okay. So it will start printing from 1 till 5. Okay. So initially, I value is 1. It will print I value as 1. Using printf percentage %d and I is integer, so it will be printed. Then I value is incremented by 1 using post incrementation. Okay, then we are checking I value is less than 5 or not. If it is true, it will go inside, it will print it. Now 2 will be printed, then I value will be incremented. Okay, then like that it will keep on printing till I value will become 5. Okay,